Hey, I'm back for the BeamNG try video. Yeah, I am saying the thing. I'm only going to do two more of these videos after this because kind of becoming kind of boring for me to keep on making these ones. So I feel like just the 10 will be good. Yeah. Hell? Oh, like Wraith. Anyways, but yeah, it's becoming little boring. So this is gonna be the start to. I'm only gonna have 10 of these videos total, and this is the 8, so two more after this. Yeah. Anyway, this is the Crash Hard 2.0 map. Let's see. Why not this? Yeah. So. Anyways, like, if someone is going to comment on how they really want me to test something in here, I'll consider like bringing it back to honor that request, but like it cannot like cannot be something dumb or impossible of for me. Okay. Excuse me. But yeah. I'm making it wide as I feel like it doesn't look right, dove cut. Oh, heck nah. Nah, we're just doing the normal fiasco. There. So. Yeah. So if. Like I said, if someone gives me an idea, I'll do it. Other than that, this video is going to be. This theory is not going to last much longer, so. What's the difference between the normal and the late? I don't know. I'm doing normal. But. So. And I apologize, by the way, if someone is watching this is really upset as they like this or something, but you can't just keep doing the same thing. You must understand that. probably should remove the GPS of the roll cage blocks anyways. Let's see how fast I get. Okay, we're well over 200. Oh, hell no. Nah. I'm dealing with that. Oh, no. Oh. No damage, I think. Keeping a steady pace of 200 miles an hour. Okay. Oh, no. Damn. So now the brakes are what needs to be fixed. So wait, I'm curious now. Oh wait, forgot I gotta save this. I'm gonna do ultra. Yeah, I'm just renaming it. That way I don't have to worry about it. Ah, hell. Or not. Actually, no. We're gonna beat that thing this one out. This is not ending well. I can tell you already. Considering I just... sure this is not ending well anyways. I think, if you remember, then yay, Ultra Crawler. It's gonna wheelie if I don't get it. What? Over torque? Wait, whoa. How much torque? What's wrong? Maybe it's a camshaft. Let's try the normal. Okay, then I cannot use this. This is more of a trophy car, if anything. Which kinda sucks, but it is what it is. Ah, heck, I forgot. Oh, wait, let's actually try this one. Got spoiler and everything. Also had the, like, rocket one, which I don't know how that helped. Okay, that fared well. Oh, if we're currently at our too high. Ah, no. Let's actually try and hit the ramp this time. That's a bad idea, but we're doing it. The tire flew off. I don't know if you caught that, but I thought the tire would fly off before I reset. Oh no. What? Not everything's broken yet. Everything's broken. Oh wait, no, the fuel tank's fine. Everything's broken now. Everything. Why is the fuel tank damaged? Whatever. Try this again. Uh-oh. Left side. Oh no. Oh, that isn't good. Wait, the fuel tank's missing. And it says it isn't broken? Okay. Okay. Pretty sure this is one of the strongest versions of this car. There, people. Let's see, I'm pretty sure I made a loadout for this. No, I didn't actually. Let's find something. Let's do this. We all know this is not ending well, so. Across the gap. We made it. We're making it. Oh my god. What the heck? I've never seen this actually get damage. Never seen that actually take damage. Let's do it. Let's make it a little more heavy terrain. Faster than this thing can even ever be. This isn't good. I lost the engine. And I just... Hey, I've survived! Oh, no! And there... Yep. There we go. Can we even make it off the bottom of the hill? No, we cannot. Oh, wow, they actually added... Wait, let's see. Let's see how much detail they... Oh, they actually... Wow, they added detail. I like the detail they added. Dang, that's neat. Anyways. Let's look for something. Yeah. You're doing it, man. We're doing it. I'm doing that. Now, call me insane, bro. I don't think this is ending well. Sorry, I know this isn't ending well, because... I mean, look at it. This cannot end well. Sorry, almost at 200. Okay, I gotta get something that goes well above 200 on its own. Let's grab this. I'm pretty sure, like, why not? The one I call Rally Car. I think this is actually needs work, but oh no, this is Rally Car. I don't know if this one can actually make it all the way. Can I make it past the ramp and continue? No, I'm not doing the ramp. Oh my god! Ah, no. Wait. Oh. Wow. Now let's do the other one. Needs work. I remember why this one needs work now. Really gotta get better wheels or expand the base. Like I said, bases are expanded. Let's see. I really gotta mess with these wheels. Those are better. Dang, I can't actually. Bad idea. Oh. I'm sure this ain't gonna roll that easily now. Considering how horrible it looks, I don't think something like this is able to roll. I mean, it's not giving it best effort. Ah, I crashed. Let's get better wheels. Because that front. Yeah, we all can agree that it looks pretty horrible. What? Oh. No? Yeah. And we're the sport. For sure sport is more important. Just overpowered. after I feel like it's on the line. And we're good now. No, wait, forgot that jump misaligned it. Uh-oh. I really got... Oh, I bet the shocks aren't stiff enough. What? That's actually removed all height. Oh wait, that's the front. Now wait, where's the... Why can't I mess up the back? Oh. Yeah, you know what, I'm gonna give up. Let's mess with something that we all know works. Or at least I know works. If this engine pops, I'm gonna have to replace it with the make it indestructible, so... Yeah, at least I think we can still make it with this one. Okay, so we don't have too much damage other than the engine. Oh, there are two potholes I wish I didn't hit. Yeah, my A-front got damaged, so it's now lower, so now it's trying to turn me. Ah, that sucks. Hey, my windshield was pretty damaged. Hey, we made it now let's see if I can brake. Okay, that works. Now, additional modification. Try this again. And here we are. If it's indestructible, it should work a lot better. Wow, it's already been 24 minutes. What over rev risk? Probably jump for the jump. You know what? Damage. Nope, no longer minimal. Yep, do it. Anyways, let's try something I suggest no one should ever do. Hey, looks like they've been fixed. Last video, they were all like completely orange. ever used Jado rockets on a car at home. Probably obliged by the, probably, like, obliged to say that, because this is just a bad idea. Wait, the engine's still... Oh, wow. Hey, I'm gonna try something. I can make this invincible, so... Meaning... Roof accessory... Roof rack... Roof bar, it's not roof rack. Nope, nope. Yep. Tuning. Probably also got turn up braking resistance. So. And more damage. Thought it would still have more damage. That's why I do this at home. I'm gonna turn down the deformation, but leave the braking at 100 so then I can keep the mattress. Hey! What do you know? Cars can fly. Should be too big of a surprise that made it. My goal right now is to get it to fly without using the Drado. It's bouncing. Speaking of helicopter, just for this, I'm
Helicopter.
I thought I turned on infinite fuel. Whatever. More. You know what? I'll get rid of the top. What the heck is flying so far? What the heck? What even is that? Oh my. Wait. Is that really? Look how far the frame has stretched. Oh my god. Okay, so this is what we have before. Wait, what happened to the edge? What happened to the edge? Okay. Dang, Stretchka. Uh-oh. Psych. I'm not crushing. What if I were to use the spinner on this map? I know it's a bad idea. And there's literally no part of this car. Nothing other than the frame, the body, and the rocket. Oh, and the fuel caps. I've moved so much. And I have no regrets. I'm trying to get this thing flying, man. Helicopter. Oh, wait, no, wait. Is this keeping a stable height? No, it ain't. Oh. Okay, that's relatively fine. So, let's just finish touching the roof. Almost there. Three, two, one, chaos. What was that saying? Peace? Why not? Okay, so that is it. That is it now. Okay, no changes. Let's get out fast, boy. I haven't used them in a while for the simple reason of he like breaks. But if you look, this is the fastest car I caught. Yep, that's why I don't need them. I'll show you what he can do on the plane grid. Because he breaks the game. Like, literally. Fast boy. Escape. Around 800 miles per hour. And almost 900 before it even happened. I haven't been able to figure out what yet. Wait. One second. I'm just gonna try something I think I remember trying, but as far as I know, I may not have. And there we are. Let's see how fast we get this time. 400, 500, 600, 700, 800, 20, 30, 840, 59, 900, and 915. That's our final speed. That's fast, but not. No, it's fast enough. It's fast enough! Okay, now I'm going to have some just fun. Frame, full bar, empty, remove this. Now I gotta get rid of the rockets. Okay. That looks. Oh, I gotta bring it back a little. Oh, wrong way. No, too far. Okay, way too heavy. Come on, you can do it. Just get something that already has the rain plow attached so I don't have to do testing and this and that to get it actually working. You know what, nah. Okay. So. This is going to get interesting. Let's get him. Come at me. Come at me. Come on. Drop again. I just got. Oh, the heck? Gotta keep moving. Done. I don't even know how the thing is still moving. There we are. Let's spawn some more traffic. Pausing this. That way I can spawn a lot of traffic. Come on. Come on. Come on. I can't end up. Okay. I'm gonna take them all. What the heck? Oh, they're just doing this to themselves. Okay, what the heck's wrong? Come on.
get the last one. You know what? We're gonna go into the city. I'm saying to you. Where should I go? East Coast, Uncle Rock, Death. This is a great map. West Coast. Why not? Go to the highway? Become a menace to society? Society in this. Yeah, it's a joke, okay? That's for anyone who's I don't know if anyone's actually concerned, but I doubt anyone actually is, but it's always gonna be that one person, you know? Now, let's see. Wait, what? Why there's only that many vehicles? Is this a mod map? Did I get a mod map? Please say I didn't. I don't think I did. If I missed it, then. Okay. Anyways, let's get. Destroyer out. Wait. Did more? Oh! Looks like I think they spawned everywhere, but like I'm only seeing a few at a time, maybe. Alright. I'm just gonna do something and hopefully get him to start chasing me. I'm not gonna tell him to. Oh. Okay, that changes. Oh. I cannot pass? This one Gandalf? Think that you shall not pass? Come on, let me pass. The whole pigeon. There we are. Come on. Yeah. The pigeon. Go fly him. I hate traffic. Who likes traffic? Come on. I mean, this makes traffic a little less boring, but I mean, I like. Oh, let's do it. Hit the widget. Hit the widget. They're just so slow. The car they go flying. Get out different. You ain't catching me. Sight. Sorry for this, not really. Wow. Catch me. They ain't gonna catch me. You'll never take me in. Wow. We're gonna forget that ever happened. Psych. You'll never take me. You think you're gonna catch me? Okay. Not bad at putting it that bad. Some cosmetic damage, I think. Morale damage. And that's not cosmetic anymore. That police ain't working no more. Let's go. Way. This is nice. Hell no. Oh! Oh! Phileas Grace! We're doing Ultra Car. The wide one is much stronger. Make it through the tolls. Yep, you make it through the tolls. Hey, by the way, can someone explain to me this? Explain this to me. How come trees in almost every game are indestructible? Like, you can't knock them over, you can't knock them down. They're I can throw your car going 1,000 miles per hour at it. It's going to just break the car. It'll sit there just fine. Why is that? Let's do it. We be flying. We're gonna fly, okay? We're not gonna have any, like, print on it. We're just gonna ask. Okay, at least you have all the can. Yeah, that's the only can we can have. Oh wait, I forgot his ordinance. Only question is why they say they're guided, but they really aren't. Too many rockets. I'm not actually going to be making sure everyone. And I'm trying to escape. Okay, I can and I will. I think I can. Ah, no. Don't think I can anymore. I'm just slowing down the... Yeah, none of these cars are actually doing anything good. Oh heck, this blue is getting bad luck, man. Oh wait, that wasn't a... Here we are. Oh. What? I don't even know what happened there, but I saw a thing go past me. I don't even get what the heck happened there. Anyway, that might be the other plane this time doing the same thing. And what is the thing that are just flying super fast and stuff? Well, I just got double clicked. Doesn't mean it happened. What does royal mean? Like, what the royal is?
the heck?
Tough as heck. Doubt is any better.